could leave the Christmas lights up till January. This is our place. We make the rules.
Tim, you've known Michelle for some time now. But I will promise you, I will bet all the monies in my pocket to all the monies in yours, that when you saw her for the first time coming down in that dress, that you forgot your name. You forgot where you were. Why? Because Michelle was your bride. And your bride is perfect, is beautiful, is gorgeous. And you see, God sees both of you and everyone in this house through Jesus Christ in that same way.
We could light a bunch of candles and dance around the kitchen, baby. Pictures of when we were young.
I, Tim Tran, take you, Michelle Troy, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness or in health, to love and to cherish until death do us part. I pledge you my faithfulness before God.
I, Michelle Choi, take you, Tim Tran, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness or in health, to love and to cherish until death do us part. I pledge you my faithfulness before God.
At this time, in the sight of God, and by the authority granted to me by the state of California, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. You are no longer two, but one, and what God has joined together, let no man separate. Tim, you may now kiss your bride. I now have the tremendous pleasure of presenting to you, for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Tim Tran.
Take me out, take me home.
My story has always been you. I'd go down with the Titanic, it's true for you.